All right, so manna, also known as Decentraland, is on his way up again, but it fell all the way down to 316 in a day. It went up to an all-time high of 416, but after Facebook changed its name, I'm gonna tell you what happened. Like, a lot of people want to know why it fell after, or actually spiked after, Facebook changed its name to Meta. Okay, so we're gonna read a little bit, then you're gonna talk about if it's a good crypto for you to invest into. First, you need to know what it is. Okay, so Manna, a little known cryptocurrency used for buying and selling virtual land, saw its price spike over the weekend amid excitement over Facebook's rebrand. Okay, Manna hit an all-time high of 416 on Saturday evening, according to CoinMarketCap, up 400% from where it was trading shortly after Facebook announced it was changing its name to Meta. It has fallen since all the way down to 316. So if you come back over here, it's at 324, so it's hovering. It's making some moves and everything. So is this a good cryptocurrency to invest into? Will it be around for a while? Well, like I said, this is for creators. So we're gonna come down here. What makes it unique? Decentraland is built for content creators, businesses, and individuals that are looking for a new artistic medium, business opportunity, or source of entertainment. All right, with everything going online, everything staying online, this is gonna be one of those that are around for a while. So if you wanna make some good money, I'll say is a good cryptocurrency to invest into. Will it always stay up? None of them will. But as you can see, live is going up right now. All right. So it might even hit $4 again, but I'm not going to hold my breath. One thing that will not go down is drop servicing. Okay. So if you guys don't know what drop servicing it is, we're going to give you a free course, completely free. You sign up for a free trial for our software in the description below. You're going to get the 7 days to 700 pay per call masterclass right there. That's where you're definitely going to make at least $700 if you implement everything. You're going to get the home tell for real estate entrepreneurs completely free. You're going to get the snack pack attack completely free. No funnel fortunes completely free. All of this. So you're going to have everything you need to make money starting this week on things that are evergreen, that doesn't rely on some daily chart, even though it's going back up, guys. So go ahead, click the link in the description. And this has just been a Manna or Decentraland